Now to a local crime alert update. Police in West Memphis making two arrests now in last night's shooting death of a 15-year-old boy. The teen was found in an apartment at the Steeplechase complex. A 14-year-old boy is locked up for the shooting and charged with second-degree murder. So is 18-year-old LaQuincia Marshall. Investigators say she lived at the apartment and gave investigators wrong information, I should say, and that is a felony.